Joining us on the program, Brad Downs, you're very familiar with this gentleman.
Well, yeah, WBAL, TV 11, just did a piece on this gentleman.
Oh, yes.
That's kind of how he, you know, we've known him. We've known him for years. He's a legend around the town.
Sports expert.
He was on WBAL, TV 11. He just did an event with Poe with the Baltimore Ravens. He's 13 years old. He's in middle school.
He's at Lindale Middle School, right?
Lindale Middle.
I live right up the street from him.
And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the program, Mo Gaba. What's up, Mo?
Good morning.
He's a celebrity, man. He's a star.
How you doing, Mo? How you holding up this morning, buddy?
I'm good.
Good. Hey, the talk of the town is the Baltimore Ravens. We're all wondering who they're going to draft. We got coverage starting tomorrow, all throughout the weekend. Let me ask you, Mo Gaba, diehard Ravens fan, what position would you like to see come to town?
Possibly tight end, maybe.
Always good to have another tight end.
Wouldn't hurt.
Got some good tight ends.
Give Lamar some options.
Absolutely.
Well, we maybe have someone joining us, Mo, that could give you a little more insight into the draft. We have Millsy in here, and he's good, right? Keith's okay.
He's a sports guy,
but I think we need somebody who's a little bit more on the inside.
Yes,
so,
I agree.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Coach John Harbaugh to the program.
Yes. Good morning, sir.
What?
Hey.
Coach Harbaugh on the flagship station of the Baltimore Ravens.
Hi.
Hey, Mo. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
How's everything going over there at school? You guys at Lindale getting after it today? Attacking this day with enthusiasm?
Yeah. It's always busy around here.
Oh, I'll bet it is. Working hard to get better, right?
That's it.
Yeah, I love it.
Coach Harbaugh, if you wouldn't mind informing Mo of some of the plans coming up over the next few days.
Well, it's going to be amazing. As you guys know, Mo, all your buddies, all your friends probably know, we're going to have a big draft day down there at the Inner Harbor. It's going to be our Draft Fest event Saturday, April 27th. I know there's going to be tons of fans down there. Our players are going to be down there. Lamar is going to be down there. Hayden Hurst is going to be down there. So many of our guys are fired up to have a great day, and it's going to be really amazing. We're fired up about it, but we heard about this guy named Mo.
Oh, yeah.
We heard about this guy that calls into talk radio on 98 Rock. And has incredible insights into the Ravens and what we do and how good we're going to be. And we heard he's one of our very, very biggest fans. And we have an announcement to make. We're inviting Mo to announce our fourth-round draft pick at our Draft Fest event at the Inner Harbor to be the guy that announces the event.
Yeah. What? Really?
We're going to announce the fourth-round pick at the Draft Fest to the world at Ravens Draft Fest. What do you think?
I like to do that. Yeah.
Yes, there you go. Mo Gaba. You're going to be announcing that draft pick alongside the Baltimore Ravens. And you know what? There's no better person to announce a Baltimore Ravens draft pick than a diehard Baltimore Ravens fan, local broadcast legend, sports legend like Mo Gaba. Mo, is this going to be the beginning of your sports broadcasting career right here this week?
It's going to start this week.
Hey, Mo, listen up now. We're also going to send a car to pick up you and your mom, go to the event. You're going to be the first person in the history of the NFL to announce a draft pick written on a card in Braille. How amazing is that?
Oh, man, that's awesome.
Yeah, ever. You're going to make history. And also, we're going to take you out to a big event. You're going to get a nice lunch with your mom. You guys are going to hang out. You're going to get the red card treatment, just like one of our draft picks. It's going to be first class all the way.
Wow.
The draft card will be in Braille. Mo is he's blind.
Yeah.
He's been blind since the age of one.
Never let it stop him.
He's had some health issues. He's fighting the good fight against cancer. He's beat it a few times. He's going to beat it again this time. We have faith in Mo Gaba. We love Mo Gaba. And, Coach Harbaugh, man, thanks for joining us. And what are we looking for in the draft here? You want to give us any secrets there, Coach?
Mo had an idea there. We go with another tight end and get stronger in a position. That's definitely a consideration. It's going to be interesting to see the way it falls. I know this. At 22, we're going to get a great player. We have to make a decision maybe. We may have some choices. Do you take what position? You go offense? You go defense? I don't want to kind of give away our positions. I think our fans know what we probably have needs for, and I do think there's going to be opportunities to take those guys. Maybe we trade back and get another pick in the second or third round. The guys have been working hard. Coaches, scouts have been just grinding, putting in hours in and ranking these guys out and trying to decide what's best for our team. So I know we're going to come away better football team than we did. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait. I mean, how many hours do we have, Mo? I mean, when is this draft going to happen, right? We got to get this. We got to get this thing going. We're
It's like less than 48 hours, I think.
There you go. He knows.
Hey, Coach. This is Keith Mills. I got a feeling by the time Saturday rolls around, Mo's going to know every player left on the draft board, and he'll be calling you guys and saying, hey, hey, Coach, here's who you need to take today so I can call him.
Mo can call me anytime, Keith, man. We love Mo. He's for so many great things. What a courageous young guy, and we're very proud of him.
All right. Hey, Coach, thank you. Mo, thank you, buddy.
Coach, thank you so much. Coach Harbaugh of the Baltimore Ravens on the flagship station of the Baltimore Ravens joining us. Coach Harbaugh, it's been a pleasure. Thank you for taking the time, sir.
Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Thanks a lot.
We'll see you. There he goes, Coach Harbaugh. And we still got Mo Gaba on the phone. Mo, talk to me about all the things you've been through, buddy. You have overcome so much. You're on your fourth battle with cancer, another battle I know you'll win like the prior three. Blind since the age of one. Doesn't even slow you down a bit. Tell other people, other kids out there that might be listening, that if they're a little down because of what they might be going through, what you do to make it through and make it past in spite of all you've had to deal with, what keeps you so positive and so successful?
Well, just thinking positive is all you should, all you can do, really. All you gotta do is just think positive and you'll get through it. Nothing can slow you down unless you if you think positive.
Now you got me tearing up over
here,
Mo.
It's dusty in here now.
Mo, you got my eyes watering here. We love you, buddy. And we got Brad Downs from the Baltimore Ravens in studio. You just talked to Coach Harbaugh. That was a surprise for you. I know you were stunned by that. He announced that you're going to be part of the draft. You'll announce the second, fourth round pick for the Baltimore Ravens. The card will be written in Braille. You'll be the first person to ever announce a draft pick from a card in Braille. That's going to be a huge honor. They're going to treat you like a red carpet all the way, Mo. That's like what you get.
VIP.
And I know, Brad, you got a few more, maybe little details.
Yeah, Mo. So after you announce our pick on Saturday, we're going to set up some time for you to come out after the draft. Bring you and your mom out, and you're going to meet that pick. So we want to get you guys together out at OTA practices. So you're going to come out to the facility. You're going to meet some of the guys. You're going to meet the guy you announce on Saturday.
Awesome.
So we'll kind of bring it full circle for you, buddy. So we're really fired up to have you on Saturday. Can't wait.
Oh, God, that's cool.
Yeah. Well, Mo, you're cool. You're the best of us. And again, Mo Gaba joining us. Be sure to check out the fundraiser to benefit Mo Gaba. It's Friends of Mo Gaba Sunday, May 19th, 3 to 5 p.m. Michael's 8th Avenue. That's at 7220 Grayburn Drive in Glen Burnie. There's going to be great food. You got good times. Cost is $15 for adults, $10 for kids. There's going to be magicians, balloons, artists, face painting. It's all going to be May 19th. We'll get all the details at 98online.com. And if you can't attend, you could still lend a hand to our friend Mo by going to GoFundMe.com/Mo-Strong. That's Mo-Strong. This kid has overcome.
Oh man, question.
It's kicking my ass a little bit right now. Sorry, Mo. Adults got sometimes when they get emotional. I love you. You're the best. I can't wait to hear you announce that fourth historical draft pick off of a Braille card. Mo, it's been our pleasure talking to you. You call us, you stop up anytime. This show is your show.
Don't you have to get back to class, Mo?
Yeah. Yeah.
Take care, Mo.
See ya. I'm getting a little teary-eyed just thinking about it. It's never happened before. Like, this has never happened to me before. So I'm just a little teary-eyed just thinking about it. I need more time to process it.